You may be wondering about those little guinea pigs with white skin, white fur, and red eyes. Some say they are albino guinea pigs, while others refer to them as the lethal white guinea pig, and sometimes they are called pink-eyed white guinea pigs. What happened to them? Why are they called lethal white guinea pigs? Is it because they are a menace to society, or is it because they didn't receive enough sunlight when they were born? Let's take a look at some facts and myths about this very rare kind of guinea pigs. Myth number one, all white guinea pigs with red eyes are the same. In reality, albino guinea pigs should not be confused with the pink-eyed white guinea pigs that are normal without pigment in their eyes. They are scarce creatures, as they are not a breed, but rather a result of genetic mutation. Myth number two, albino guinea pigs have no color pigment. It is a fact that albino guinea pigs have no pigment in their eyes, making them red. However, they possess a very small amount of colored pigment in their fur.